Karadeniya Botanic Gardens, near Kandy, Sri Lanka, noted for its rich and varied collections of tropical woody plants. Occupying 59 hectares, it has about 4,000 species of plants. The most important specimens of the garden include palms, some of which are planted in impressive avenues. Significant, too, are the collections of orchids, gymnosperms, and flowering trees. The gardens were founded in 1821 primarily to introduce coffee trees and various other tropical plants of economic importance to the region. The 10,000 or so trees, which are the stars, are mature, lofty giants, many of them tropical timber trees. Highlights of the collection include the giant bamboo of Burma, capable of growing to 40 meters height with a 25 centimeter stem diameter. And it can grow by a rapid 30 centimeters a day. Absolutely sensational is the century-old giant Javan fig tree. Its tentacle-like roots spread across the enormous area of about 1,800 square meters, a massive central trunk beneath the tree's vast canopy umbrella. The cannonball tree is also intriguing, with its cannonball-like fruit hanging off the trunk and large open, waxy pink-white flowers. So is the double coconut palm, one of 200 types of palms displayed at Karadeniya originating from the Seychelles. This tree produces the largest seed known. Its fruits take 5 years to mature. The gardens showcase all of Sri Lanka's flora and representative species from around the tropical world. Luminaries as varied as Queen Elizabeth II, Marshal Tito and Yuri Gagarin have planted trees to mark their visits to the garden.